you need to, instead of, I know there was a session earlier called climbing the corporate ladder, but you need to build your own ladder. Okay? The next thing is understanding the system. So this is not from me, this is from Richard Kiyosaki, who wrote Rich Dad, Poor Dad. So very briefly, understand the system that you live in. So up there, E stands for employee, S stands for small business, B is for business owner, I is for investor. So everything in the E and S quadrant, they operate from a different tax law, okay, in generally. Okay? And everything in the other quadrant operates from another tax law. So when people hear taxes, their brain shuts down. But really, if you open it back up, this quadrant at this side, you're working from January to June to pay the government, and then you keep whatever's left. Everyone on that side, we earn, and then we spend, and then we spend, and then we spend, and then we spend, within reason, if there are any auditors in the room, and then we pay taxes on whatever's left. So understanding the system is key. And once you understand the system, you'll be building your own ladder.